you tanya player Chelsea pun, kalau dekat luar, I think Ancelotti pernah jawab kot. Bukan Ancelotti, I tak ingat siapa, dia minta tentang Drogba. Drogba keluar malam, dia cakap you can't control the players on what they do. To be fair, I just think the players were bonding. Kita tak boleh tukar apa culture kita tau. Mamak is part of our culture. Apa dia makan kat sana, mungkin itu ada kawalan dia. Tapi to be there is not wrong. Sebab bagi saya itu bonding mereka. Pertukaran persekitaran. Sekarang diorang ada training ground. Bukan diorang tak boleh bond. I rasa ramai kata this and that, but we have a training ground now. So the thing is they wanted fun at mamak, bonding after training. I don't see the wrong. It's just that kawalan makanan.